technology is connected to everything, and technology is in everything.
This region has got some significant high-tech manufacturing companies, and here in Southwest Washington, we're producing things that get used worldwide.
So if you're looking for a career, one that can sustain a good lifestyle, a STEM-based career is one that you might want to pursue, and they're plentiful.
There are so many jobs in this area, and it's depending really on your experience and your education.
People that have a technical understanding or advanced technical education, that does give them a differentiation in terms of the need of the employers.
There's an opportunity for the college to provide a significant need in that area.
So we're excited about Boschma Farms.
Boschma Farms is the new Clark College campus in Ridgefield, Washington.
It's organized both in terms of its physical setup as well as its use of four project-based and experiential learning.
They're learning from tools that they're going to use when they're actually working.
So this isn't going to be just theory and book work. People are going to be putting their hands on things. People are going to be building things.
We've got folks from different industries to help develop the program and to make sure that we're providing relevant education and training.
Every one of the instructors have worked in the field. They can share their knowledge with you to make you a powerhouse of abilities and skills.
It gives us a great resource to interact with our community partners and develop the workforce pool.
Part of my role is to meet with industry, meet with the community-based organizations, and figure out what is the skills that students need, not just today, but say 5 years from now.
Technology changes, but what doesn't change is the ability to create, is the ability to solve problems, is the ability to adjust, the ability to work in teams.
And if you learn how to do that, you're going to be wanted everywhere.
Where it's located in Ridgefield certainly is going to serve that community.
Ridgefield is one of the fastest growing cities in the state of Washington. And so there's a lot of opportunity for us to help be part of that development and growth.
It's extending us beyond Vancouver and really up into the region and puts us in a better position to serve the needs of the state with regards to technology training and education.
Being involved in the workforce development with the community partners like the Advanced Manufacturing Center, working with the curriculum, working with the instructors, to me is a huge differentiator for this region.